Writing is considered to be the most complex facet of the language arts and a critical skill for success in school and society. At school, writing is the main instrument used to evaluate students' understanding of content material as well as to promote the learning of it. So what happens to the students who have a learning difficulty in writing? How will this difficulty affect their journey in education and later life? A writing difficulty is characterized by poor spelling and handwriting skills and deficits with accurate and fluent written expression. This further involves difficulties with ideas generation, meaningful sentence construction, paragraph organization, and grammar usage. Under the Disability Standards for Education, in direct alignment with the Australian curriculum, it is our obligation as educators to ensure students with learning difficulties are able to participate in learning experiences on the same basis as their peers. This encompasses increasing students' access to rigorous, meaningful, and dignified learning programs that are adjusted to meet their individual learning needs, strengths, goals, and interests. One way to meet this obligation is adopting a response to intervention, or RTI, model. It assists educators to identify and support students before the difficulties they experience with language and literacy become more serious. The first step in RTI is universal screening to identify students at risk of future writing difficulties. You can screen students by using curriculum-based measures that assess written expression through brief writing samples and objective scoring. But for a more comprehensive diagnostic test of written expression, utilize the Test of Written Language, 4th edition. It assesses a range of contrived writing skills such as vocabulary, spelling, and punctuation, and it also examines a student's functional writing ability. A similar diagnostic test of written expression is available for younger students. The Test of Early Written Language, 3rd edition, assesses both the mechanics and content of writing. The next step in RTI is to place students in tiered intervention groups based on their screening scores. Tier 1 involves high-quality, differentiated teaching to all students. The aim is to minimize the occurrence of learning difficulties and maximize success for all children. Students who do not make sufficient progress in Tier 1 receive more targeted and intensive supplementary instruction in Tier 2. Tier 3 offers the most specialized interventions, addressing specific needs for students who do not respond to Tier 2 intervention. At this tier, you can expect to see students working from an individual education plan, and these students should be considered for specific learning disability evaluation. It is important to note that throughout each tier and during instruction, teachers can also identify writing difficulties by observing the characteristics that students demonstrate in the classroom. Students may show stress and anxiety when faced with writing tasks, lose interest in and become less motivated to complete handwriting activities, resist and avoid participating in written work altogether, and experience low self-esteem from their lack of success. Academically, in lower primary, you may see a distinction between adequate reading proficiency and writing ability, frequent confusion of letter forms and handwriting that shows inconsistent spacing and sizing of letters and words. In upper primary, writing difficulties will become more visible as demands on writing increase. You may see a substantial discrepancy between oral and written language, immature handwriting, poor orthographic and syntactic knowledge, and the process of writing for students is very effortful and tiring. Now that we know the range of problems experienced by students with writing difficulties, what strategies and modifications can we utilize to assist them? The key is to use a combination of constructivist approaches and explicit instruction. Employ a multi-sensory approach to teaching handwriting and letter formation. Use verbal prompts and provide a range of tactile media to practice forming letters and words. Give students pencil grips and specialist writing tools to assist with control and maintaining the correct grip. provide students explicit phonics instruction during spelling programs. Use and display a list of basic high-frequency sight words and word walls to familiarize students with everyday and content-specific vocabulary. During writing, students can even utilize handheld spell checkers whenever they doubt their spelling. For written expression, directly teach and model every step in the writing process. During planning, guide students in topic selection, brainstorming, and the gathering of information by creating templates and scaffolds they can follow. To ensure the preservation of thoughts and ideas throughout the writing process, have students record their narrative, report, or account using a tape recorder. Ultimately, provide alternatives to handwritten responses. Students can use digital and assistive technologies such as laptops, iPads, or an Alpha Smart during writing tasks. Equipped with identification, intervention, and support strategies, educators can ensure students experiencing writing difficulties don't slip through the cracks of our education system. Rather, we are able to provide greater opportunities for these students to succeed in school and beyond.